Yeah.
Hi, let's talk about the new Vivo X50 Pro. The Vivo X50 Pro smartphone runs on Android version 9 or Pi operating system. The phone is powered by octa-core processor. It runs on the Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 Plus chipset. It has a 8GB RAM and 128GB internal storage. Vivo X50 Pro smartphone has a Super AMOLED display. The screen has a resolution of 1080 by 2340 pixels and 396 ppi pixel density. On camera front, the buyers get a 32MP primary camera. And on the rear, there's a 64+16+8+2MP camera with features like digital zoom, auto flash, face detection to focus, touch to focus. It is backed by 4200mAh battery. Connectivity features in the smartphone include Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, GPS, VoLTE, and more. Vivo X50 Pro smartphone price in India is likely to be 37,990 RS. Vivo X50 Pro is rumored to be launched in the country on June 1, 2020. Unofficial yet.
Given what I got, nobody's gonna drain my energy, and I will never stop. I'm motivated by enemies, setting up shops so everybody remember me, and now I am not going.